Another fun way to practice your skip counting sequence is by jumping rope. Every time you jump over the jump rope, count to the next number in the sequence, like this.
4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 32, 36, 40, 44, 48. 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 32, 36, 40, 44, 48.
Now go grab your own jump rope and go outside, and you'll get some exercise and you'll learn the four times tables.